Ooh, when your eyes meet mine.
I mean, you have to remember, when the festival started, you know, this was all done like, oh, let's have a jolly good bunch of friends, you know, helping out and doing this and all that. And the business was like that at the time, you know. I mean, I'm talking the 70s or 60s. Then comes the 80s, and the same with the record business. You know, suddenly came lawyers, business affair. And of course, as I said before, all these people have to justify their existence. So, you know, you're not charging $500 an hour as a lawyer, or even probably more, you know, if you don't, you know, do something. It's fun. It really is fun. I mean, hard work, because obviously the hours are extremely long. And of course, we have artists that are not always easy to deal with. But all in all, you know, it's fun. I have to say that maybe the gray hair helps, you know, sometimes, because, you know, you have had some artists, and I won't say who they were, obviously, but who came with an attitude. And I have to say that doesn't really fly with me. You know, so the artists, first of all, Claude has known many, many of them for a long, long time. And, you know, they always have a soft spot because they know Claude is going to really take care of them. And, I mean, Claude, the artists are gods. Take Santana, for example. I mean, he came in 1970. And he was totally unknown. And some years ago, Claude bumped into him somewhere. Santana said to Claude, oh, it would be great, you know, to be coming back to Montreux and all that. And Claude was like, are you kidding me? I mean, I would die for you to come back, obviously. But you have to realize that there is no way that we can pay the kind of fees that you have. And, you know, and Santana said to him, you know what? We'll figure that one out. We'll make a different deal for you. You know, I'll talk to my people and we'll make it happen. I cannot say that I've really been starstruck, because again, I started in this business when I was 30. And so, yes, I have. I mean, starstruck is I was impressed by Miles Davis. I mean, there was something about this guy. First of all, I mean, it was Miles Davis with all the talent he has. And he just had the way of looking at you, you know, where you just go, all right, you know, I mean, no messing around with you guys, you know. But at the same time, you know, he would be absolutely charming. And then, of course, you had the pandemonium going on some years ago with Prince. Heard about the party now, just east of Harlem. Dougie gonna be there, but you got to. Because obviously, when Prince comes in town, you're on standby, and nobody around Prince can tell you when he moves. Not his tour manager, not his own security, nobody. When he's ready to go, he'll say. And suddenly, you know, you hear from the security up there, because there's one up and down saying he's on the move. You know, so all right. So you know, it's like. A president of America, you know, that comes out. The man is on the move, you know, here we go.
Don't stop dancing.